We all feel lonely every now and then, even when we are surrounded by thousands of people. Loneliness is a purely subjective human experience. It is not related to solitude. Feeling lonely and being alone are two completely different phenomena. Loneliness is a collective social epidemic. It is equivalent to smoke 15 cigarettes a day. You won't believe, in the world, around 12% of people are daily smokers, and about 16% of people suffer from loneliness. A chronic feeling of loneliness makes you interpret the people and their intentions in a harmful way, whereas in reality, they might not be harmful. At the same time, solitude offers you time to understand yourself and listen to your heart's true desire. It is crucial to understand yourself first before you try to understand other people. It is important to know yourself and love yourself before claiming that you understand and love other people. Getting time for yourself is the best thing happening to you. You get a chance to be with the most magnificent and charming person, and that person is nobody else but you. Alone time is an opportunity to work on you to make yourself a better person than yesterday. It offers you time to love and take care of yourself. It is very important for your personal growth. Dalai Lama suggests us to spend some time alone every day. We feel lonely because we don't enjoy our own company. We are dependent on some other person or other things for our joy. But we cannot expect a person to be with us if we ourselves don't like our own company. It's time to try to be comfortable with your own thoughts. Doesn't matter if you are angry, sad, hurt, or anxious about anything. Deal with it. Recognize them and start finding a solution for it within yourself. Because you are the only person who will be with yourself forever. Loneliness is sad. Aloneness is blissful. Now, we will talk about 10 effective ways to kill the feeling of loneliness. First, accept that it is normal to feel lonely sometimes. You don't have to seek for the company all the time. Try to be comfortable with your own thoughts and use some positive affirmations to bring positivity in them. Second, stop interpreting other people's behavior or actions in an unpleasant way. Sometimes they just want to help you or include you in some social activities. Third, learn to adopt changes. More you feel open to changes happening around you, more it gets easy to find the positive aspect of them. Fourth, stop comparing. Comparing yourself with others by just looking at their post on social media not going to take you anywhere. Remember, people always post there a few happy moments, but you never know how much they are struggling in their lives. Fifth, don't avoid opportunities to being with around other people. Many times, your low self-esteem holds you back from meeting new people and socialize. Just believe in yourself. You are just fine the way you are. Sixth, offer your help to other people if they need. Do not hesitate to offer help to others, and at the same time, do not expect any help in return. Feeling of helping others brings pleasure in life and keeps you motivated. 7. Utilize your alone time wisely. Invest this time in learning new skills, setting goals for yourself, and pursuing your hobbies. 8. Pamper yourself and make you feel spoiled. Have a good food, give yourself a spa, and watch your favorite movie. Enjoy your time. 9. Try to become an independent personality. Earn some extra money for you and your family. Develop your own individual image in society. And most important, 10th, love yourself the way you are. Now, if you suffer from loneliness and try these options, then let us know in the comment if they work for you. Finally, if you like the video, share it with maximum people and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you.